other parts of the country, Chennai's positivity rate of COVID has thankfully dropped. But why Chennai is unique is that it is the only municipality in the country to have battled COVID ground up using an integrated technology platform. Nabila Jamal takes you right into the high-tech war room to show you how it's done.
The Greater Chennai Corporation should be given full credit for introducing digital technology to bring the city's COVID task force on one platform for faster execution. This is Chennai City Corporation's high-tech war room, from where they enable the city's 8 million people to fight against COVID. Sitting here, the corporation officers keep an eye on everything real-time, from new cases to vaccination to even distribution of medical kits.
The usage of technology is very important for such pandemic times. We try to ensure that the doctor identifies herself. I am Dr. Sukanya from Chennai Corporation. Sir, how much fever do you have? If that Dr. Sukanya tells that the patient is having fever for more than 5 days, then it is reported to the zonal medical officer, who gets worried, who rings up the patient. Sir, you have got fever for more than 5 days. Can we do further screening for you? Then we even think of putting on two steroids or other medicinal. So we try to ensure that medicinal inputs are given with a humanistic touch.
Every healthcare inspector within Chennai, each division of Chennai, right, they get to see every case notified to them on a daily basis.
Okay.
And as soon as they receive their cases, they go in, look at the case, look at which address or street they belong to.
Okay.
Depending on the age and other factors, they try and figure out whether which case they can go to, or they send their team across to go meet them.
Right.
So we have medical officers and survey people going there. They also do what is called as immediate initial referral or as part of triaging, whether the patient is fit for home isolation or they need to move to a screening center depending on information, right, or to a hospital.
Using an integrated technology platform has given the team comprehensive visibility and transparency to execute.
And it's interesting to note that the Chennai municipality is probably the first to have a digital integrated technology platform, which really collates all information from across the city, gives them real-time data. Here's the war room where you see crematoriums on one side that's fully monitored. From the center, they have all the data that's collated that's up on your screens. And on the extreme right, you have the COVID care centers that are monitored.
The platform can track a patient end-to-end, from the moment the patient shows symptoms to tests to treatment, or in the case of an unfortunate outcome, even cremation. The end-to-end monitoring of COVID patients has allowed the corporation to contact trace nearly 3 million people.
At the last mile, we didn't want any technological divide to come through. So we had a human touch. We had our field staff. They were there all throughout, like visiting every house every day, visiting every COVID patient every day. And all these things were captured through technology, and we were tracking each and every patient right from the onset of symptoms. And that helped us in ensuring that, you know, the spread is contained and the mortality and morbidity is also minimized.
Chennai is the only city to have spatial temporal data or street mapping, thanks to the fact that every sanitary worker uses a mobile app to log COVID cases. That's allowed the corporation now to reduce its response time for COVID care from 24 hours to just 30 minutes and decide which street needs micro-containment. The camera surveillance system also adds to the robust mechanism.
The city has spreads across more than about 426 square kilometers, has about strategic locations identified where we have placed about 1,000 odd smart cameras, which can automatically start to give you feeds on real-time basis, also alert people on any specific undoings. And we have also placed cameras on some of those COVID care centers, where it gives us real feeds about people, how patients are, what are the movements there, if there's any undue action to be taken. So these are all inbuilt cameras with analytics.
The city has also set localized fever camps and oxygen parlors as part of its triaging initiative to reduce the stress on hospitals. Cab aggregators like Uber and Ola have been roped in to provide cars equipped to serve as special ambulances. This model is indeed worth emulating across states, as help in time can save lives. With Nabila Jamal in Chennai, Bureau Report.